Good morning, world. Good morning, world. It be your boy, That Boy 305. They got through listening to a Tupac session, man. I do it every week, every other week. Get in that zone, man. Get that brain food. Get that knowledge, man. Damn, dog. That nigga was so deep, bro. That nigga bring tears to a nigga eye. Real nigga talk, man. That nigga Pop was the best. Man, with that mumbling rapping shit. You know what I'm saying? I know time changed, boy. But that nigga Pop. Oh, my God. That nigga was the best, bro. Be your boy definitely in the building. Checking in with y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? Thank God for another one, man. Thank God for a new day. Thank God for life. I ain't gonna be here alone. Just wanna talk to y'all, man, about progress. You know what I'm saying? Progression. You know what I'm saying? And just keeping our heads up, man. And just coming together. Stop all this killing, man. All this black on black crime, man. You know, two guys in the hood just lost their life, man. About bull crap, I don't know. Just getting shot up so much, man, you know. Families gotta be tired of bearing kids, man. Black families, man, it's just sick, man. You know. I'm just here to let y'all know, man. I'm here for y'all, man. Real talk about the real as ever, you dig? Getting a little gray hair, man. I'm getting there, but hey. Getting old, man. God is good, though. That you don't walk, you don't keep living, you die, you dig? So, I'm not afraid of that, though. You know, we all gotta go. But definitely, man, you know, that boy Tupac, man, y'all, you people out there, man, go listen to that boy Pop. Pop was trying to tell us something before he left, man. We going through what we going through right now because of Pop told, we going through what we going through now, and Pop told us it was gonna go down, man. Bear with me. Can't you see that we under attack? You heard me? It's crazy, man. But I just came to holler at y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm in that spare time, you know. Crazy, man. You know, a lot of people don't understand the real, so they can't subscribe a real nigga. They can't hit the like button. Because they got a lot of hate in them, man. They don't understand, you know, the realness of a real. They don't understand a real G when they see a real G. You dig what I'm saying? That's real talk, man. You gotta trust in the Lord. You gotta, you know what I'm saying, believe. You gotta know real when you see real. Real recognize real, man. You know what I'm saying? That's one thing I know for sure. Real recognize real, man. I ain't worrying about the likes. I ain't worrying about all that, man. The subscribers, you know what I'm saying? I got 28, been on 28 for about 2 weeks. I ain't mad. And 28 people that, man, I could touch one or two people, man. I'm crazy with that. But one day, we gonna have to wake up and smell the coffee, man. In this white man's world. We gotta stay strong. We gotta stay committed. We gotta be on point. We gotta hold each other down. We gotta support our black businesses. We gotta start being our own black owned, be our own business owners. Start buying property. People that can afford the property, buy it to help the other brothers that don't have a job or, you know, to make them, hey, come over and work with us. You know what I'm saying? But work with your own kind, but our own kind don't wanna help each other. See, they got us messed up in the mind. That we transform from each other. Man, you walk in the store now, back in 98, 90s, when I was coming up, man, and a woman would say, hello, how you doing? Now they tune up their face. They're so afraid. I mean, it's so mentally disturbed that they feel like every man is trying to talk down on them or every man is trying to get into their drawers. I'm a clever dude like that. I say, good morning, how you doing? You'd be a beautiful woman in the world. That don't mean I'm trying to talk to you. You know what I'm saying? Vice versa, she could be the beautiful woman in the world and say, good morning, Chad. I ain't mad. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna, oh, she might like me. The lady's been, you know, she just wanna greet you. She just wanna be nice. I appreciate it. Good morning. How you doing? Some of them I say good morning till they be looking like, good morning. And they so sharp that, oh, that boy just spoke to you, because niggas not doing it and women's not doing it because we have a mind of, oh, fuck her, fuck him. I ain't got to speak to them. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let's speak to each other, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's speak to each other. You understand what I'm saying? Let's greet each other. Let's treat each other right. I love my black women. I love my queens. If I can reach to the one, you know what I'm saying? I gotta be able to reach. Because right now, it's hard to reach them because our minds are, you know what I'm saying, on different levels, man, of hate. We gotta stop that, man. Come together, man. Get you one queen, man. Get you one king, man. And be satisfied with that. Lonely, taking care of you, showing love, treating each other, man. Teaming up, getting more money, bringing more money now. Take care of the kids if you got kids. Or taking care of each other, you know what I'm saying? Because you got each other. Man being the leader, woman follow. That's what we need today. The man must lead and the woman must follow. But I ain't saying you gotta follow if he ain't doing the right thing. But if he doing something positive, follow. If he there for you, follow. If you get a good woman, lock her down. It's hard to get a good woman now. That's the first thing. Woman, get a good man, lock him down. It's hard to get a good dude now. Too much stuff I had, too much I done seen and been through. It's crazy. Let's get it together. That's the word for the day. Let's come together. In the praises and the graces of Allah. We are the have not. We who they want to be. We're together. Forever. Be your boy, that boy 305 is coming with the word for the day. Let's come together forever. Let's respect each other. Let's love one another. Black power. Black love. You know what I'm saying? Black excellence. Come on now. Talk to me, man. Subscribe, your boy. Drop a message. Let me know how you feel about the real. Let's come together. Like I say, we need each other. Set the tone. Set the torch for our next generation of kids. The people behind us. This might be cold for them. It's getting colder for us when we going into this new world and all these things that's going on. Let's stay strong, let's stay focused. Praise to the great Allah. Salute, God bless. Subscribe, kids. Comment, please. The word of today is to come together. Stay focused, support your black businesses, support your community. Keep it clean. Martin Luther King said we had a dream. He had a dream, but we got a dream. We all go dream. You know what I'm saying? But definitely didn't want to come to y'all today for that, man. We come together, man. Salute. Holla at your boy 305, that boy. I'm out of here, man.